lovely day, absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You can see the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper, the traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. Emirates on this occasion, so vibrant, so atmospheric. Two high-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction and hopefully the style of contest.
Already started here. Pinged forward. It's followed. Direct, and it's Bergstaller. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
That just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Gets it back. Defence has got rid of that. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And it's Bergstaller. Baba.
Nicely measured pass.
Has a shot!
Goal! Schalke! And Schalke have the lead!
Schalke are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
So we have our breakthrough.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Half an hour played now.
Let's follow.
Appearance very necessary. Volland. Volland! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Attempts to play it through. He's got options out wide. Done very well to intervene. Half-time whistle goes. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. But Robert still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
The action has already resumed here.
Bayer Leverkusen need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution. I think the more experienced players...
He's had a shot!
The keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Well,
Grant.
Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Belts one.
Arrived to start taking risks, they may well be happy just to level this.
Too well to step in there, that was more than necessary.
Matija Nastasic goes looking, and it's Bergstaller. Baba.
Chance.
Bergstaller.
He'll hit it.
Well, it should have been the equaliser.
Well, the lead may be fragile, but the keeper was focused and strong.
Thank you.
By Leverkusen,
they're in a tearing hurry to save themselves here. Well, it's looking like too little too late, but they are giving it all they have. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Can he score?
Saved only by poor finishing.
Ball's gone out of play, and a change is upcoming.
And it's Bergstaller.
He'll get the better of his opposite number. And there goes the final whistle. So it ends 1-0, an enthralling game, and an agonisingly narrow defeat.
Well, the way the manager has stormed down the tunnel lends itself to an almighty telling off for such a timid, docile display.
That's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin, and goodbye from us.